on that one side, and to escape it, Alvarez might give up his back, and oh, he's gonna take the arm triangle.
This one could be over. It's goodnight, Irene! Rogério puts Roman Alvarez to sleep.
Gonna try the
Here
squeeze.
It comes from Hayato Suzuki, flattens him out like a Japanese pancake, and it's goodnight, Irene! Hayato Suzuki back in the winner's circle, and as he predicted, first round, rear naked choke.
What you looking for here, Mitch?
Oh, Catalan's going after a leg again. Looks like he's possibly got a heel hook.
Yep. And he has indeed.
Beautiful submission in the second round for Robin Catalan.
Ev Ting's possibly trying to jump into a guillotine here. He's got the arm on the outside. Eric Kelly's kind of fighting. And he's tapped.
Wow. He has done it in front of his home fans. Ev Ting has just pulled out the performance of his career.
Brought the grappling aggression early on here. Look at this triangle.
Oh,
Yep, got him in all sorts of bother.
Armbar on the right side, Michael.
Oh, it's goodnight, Irene. Aoki's back in the winner's circle. As Aoki does, tapping opponents out.
By way of triangle choke, Shinya